Hello children, how are you all? I hope you enjoyed your weekend. Good. Today children, I am going to write here something. Tell me, what is this? What is this, children? This is capital A. And what is this now? This is also A, but this is in lowercase cursive. This is capital A in print and this A is in lowercase cursive. Now I can write A in capital cursive too, like this. This is also A, this is also A, and this is also A. And this is also small a in print. You have already learned how to write capital letters in print and how to write letters in lowercase cursive. Today we will learn how to write letters in capital cursive. So, take your orange book, open page number 5 tens and 7 extra. Which number is it? 57. I have opened page number 57 of my orange book, getting ready to read and write. Write the date here. Today is December 7. 7.12.2020. So let us start. This is A in capital cursive. Let us write A. How to write it? Go up, come down, come back on the same line. Now you have reached the first blue line. Here you have to turn like this. Make a loop and turn like this. Let us see it one more time. Turn little bit, go up, touch the red line, come down. Now come back on the same line. You have reached the first blue line. Here, make a small loop and take it out. Touch it to the blue line. This is how we write A in capital cursive. The next letter is B. Standing line, make a loop behind, one half round, one more half round, and now turn inside. Very simple. See it again, standing line, come back, loop behind, one half round. It's just like you write number 3. Again, one more round, and now turn inside. Letter B. What is the next letter? Letter C. It's just like the small c only. Okay? But capital cursive C is bigger. Start from the second blue line, go up, down, come back, touch the lower blue line and up. One more time. Go up, come back, down, and letter C is done. Very simple. Now, which letter is this? Letter D. D, D. Standing line, make a small loop. Go up, touch the red line. Now, again, look here. I am going down. Now, when you reach the first blue line, you have to turn like this. Letter D. Watch one more time. Go down. It's a standing line. Now make a small loop. Now bring it up, 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 up. Now we have to turn now. Turn and bring it till the first blue line. Now when you reach the first blue line, turn inside. Letter D. Which letter is this? Letter E. You have to make first slanting line. Make a small loop. One half round. One more half round. And now turn inside. See it again. Slanting line. Loop behind. One half round. One more half round. And now turn. Letter E. Now this is letter F. How to write letter F? To make letter F, you have to start from the top. Make a curve like this, small curve. Don't bend it too much. It's a small bend here. Now make a standing line. Again, bring it up. See, I have stopped here. Don't touch it to the blue line. Now on the first blue line, again, I am going to cut this standing line. How? First, you have to go like this. Now small bend and again up. I'm going to zoom it so that you can see it carefully. I'll show it to you one more time. You have to make a curve. Go up, make a small bend. Now make a standing line and come up. Can you see this bend? Don't make it big. It's a small bend. Now on the first blue line, again I'm going to go up, now down and again up. I have cut this standing line. F. Now next letter is G. This is letter G. From the second blue line, go up. Just like the way you make L. This is how you make L, no? Now, to make G in capital cursive, take it little up. Touch the first blue line. Come back, come down. Touch the red line. Now, make a tail. Simple. How to do it? First, you will make your letter L. Now take it up. Now make a standing line like this. Now a small tail. G, G. Next letter is H. Slanting line. Now make a standing line. And just go little up. Now one more standing line. Now you remember? How did we make loop for letter A? So it's just the same. Come back. When you reach the first blue line, make a loop here and bring it out. Like this. Slanting line. One. Bend. Now one more standing line. Don't make it very far. Now come back. When you reach the first blue line, now make a loop here. Loop. Now take it out. H. H. Now this is letter I. First you have to make a small smiley like this. Can you see the small smiley? Now go up. Now you have to cut the smiley. Cut the smiley. Make a standing line and again come up. Very simple. Small smiley. Go up. Now cut it. Cut the smiley. Come down. And bring it little up. This is letter I. This is letter J. Letter J is similar to letter I. It's just like letter I. The only difference is that J is longer. It is very long and it has a tail. I mein to koi tail hi nahi hai. Par J lamba hai aur usme tail hai. Just like letter I, again make a small smiley, go up. Now J is long, very long. So touch the red line. Now make a tail like this. Again we will write. Small smiley, go up.
Now J is long, long. Now make a tail. J, J.
So children, I have shown you writing of the letters two times. But you have to write all these letters one more time here. आप इन लेटर्स को एक और बार यहाँ पर लिखोगे एंड आफ्टर कंप्लीटिंग दिस पेज सेंड फोटो ऑफ योर ब्यूटिफुल हैंड राइटिंग टू योर क्लास टीचर. सो प्रैक्टिस एंड यू विल लर्न राइटिंग लेटर्स इन कैपिटल कर्सिव. बाय चिल्ड्रन, टेक केयर.